name is Yannis Andreou, and today we're going to talk about real estate trends in the city of Burnaby for condos and townhouses to see how the market performed in February of 2019 compared to the previous month. In terms of active listings, we had a 0% increase because the listings basically moved marginally from 743 to 740. In terms of sales, we had an increase of 45% from 102 to 148 sales. In terms of sales to active listings, we had an increase of 6.27% from a balanced market of 13.73 to a seller's market marginally of 20%. In terms of average sales price, we had a decrease of 3% from 589,000 to 568,500. In terms of sales price per square foot, we had a 0% increase, as it was a marginal increase from 668 to $671 per square foot. In terms of days on the market, we had a 17% increase in days on the market from 30 to 35 days. And in terms of market status, we had a balanced market actually in both months. Balanced market, because to be considered a seller's market, we really have to exceed 20%. So being on the cusp, exactly at 20%, I would say we're still in a balanced market because we haven't reached the next level yet. If we assume a mortgage amount of $168,500 and an interest rate of 2.9% variable for 5 years with a 25-year amortization, the monthly payment becomes $2,661.32. The variable rate is recommended because the Bank of Canada is not expected to increase the overnight rate by more than 50 basis points, 0.5%, by the end of 2020. Overall, the market of Burnaby seems to be a pretty stable market, and the next months will determine whether we are going to see a move, a positive or a negative move overall. Hopefully you found this information helpful, and if you did, feel free to share it with a friend. Thank you and have a wonderful day.